I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Now, I was going to show you some hints on fishing, but some bastard stole the water. My friend was telling me about this bush, right? That's very rare, okay? Green, and the fruit that it produces, pure wine. Green bush, while everything else is brown.
Hey, dude, is that it over there?
What? What? Yes, it is.
Ah, come here, baby. Ah,
look at that fresh bush tucker. It was nice of Mr. Jones to give me a job carting this stuff around. It's really nice out here in the bush. Open spaces, nice lot of wind. Tars and fumes to clog your lungs up. Anyways, yeah, it's been good so far. Hope nothing goes wrong, otherwise I don't think they're bad, don't like it. Get a light. Okay.
Bloody Nora. Groovin', have you been drinking again? Friggin' hell. You laughing at me? You laughing at me? Friggin' hell. Nothing around here. One? You know what I think it is? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yes, it is. Best bush tucker ever. This one's not quite ripe, as you can tell, it's empty. But here we go. Here is the real bush tucker. There it is. Right there for you. Save that for later. Now, I wonder what else is around here. Now, one of the seven wonders of the bush is the licorice tree, or bottle tree. Now just over here we have that tree. It's very hard to find a ripe one, as the animals of the bush believe it to be a delicacy. Now right here, we have an empty one. Green, empty, unripe, useless. Now if we look around a bit more, we might be lucky to find one. And here we go. Brown and full, perfectly ripe. And it's great. What was that? You see something? Oh. Now this particular species of yam is called Red Label. And let's just see if it's ready. See if it's ripe. And there it is. Might save that for later. Happy hour. Fries, please. Thank you. You got any money?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, that brings us to the end of our show. I hope you enjoyed yourself, and we'll see you next week. And Reuben, out. I've had enough. Out.
Oh, Jesus, man.
Come on.
This sucks.
Hang on, there ain't no light.
No!
My bloody eye!
No!
Life is unfair.